I do. I was around the game early in my life. Like, I was with my dad coaching and up there when all his practices in college and stuff. So it was like I was around the game. Almost I was playing. I just wasn't having the contact part.
How young was Bo when you knew you had a future quarterback?
Good question. Sometimes I still wonder if I, how good he's going to be days that we're out there. I think that, I think back in flag football when he was young in Miami, Birmingham, some of those days you could tell that he was going to be decent. You just didn't know how big he was going to get and how much he was going to grow, but you knew he was going to be a pretty good player, back in those days. And then when he actually put on the pads in seventh and eighth grade, you knew that it was translating from the young days to actually playing on the field.
Just how scary was it stepping in as an eighth grader and starting varsity?
It wasn't really scary. It was nerve-wracking, I guess. Like, I didn't know what to expect. The game was faster, but I just had to go in there and do the best I could and let my teammates play the same and then just help them out.
Well, coach Steph had to talk me into it. We had let him practice a lot. During an open week, we let him, take a lot of reps with the first team because we had to get our other guy playing other positions and doing stuff on defense because we needed some help over there. And he just got better and better and showed that he could do it and was very, very hesitant. But, the most of the staff talked me into it and convinced me that, he was ready and that he could do it.
What's it been like playing for your dad?
Oh, it's hard. He has a higher standard for me, I guess, to say, and so he expects more out of me, so I just got to keep on. I just got to say yes, sir, and say do what he says, and then I'll be in good shape.
How exciting has the recruiting process been with this early attention?
It's been exciting, but I just have to stay focused and know that the season's coming up, so I got to stay focused in that. But other than that, it's been good. It's been fun. I'm looking forward to the future and what it holds.
For him, I don't think it's really hit him, and I don't think it's really he doesn't realize what's going on. He just a young kid just playing a game he loves and having fun with it.